Yo guys, what's going on? It's Hunter here, and I know it's been quite a while, and but within those periods of time, I have collected a lot of jerseys. So without further ado, let's just get into them. First up, we have is the 16-17 Manchester United away kit. Well, on the first look, I can say this blue doesn't really go well with the red here for me. The monochromatic crest is embroidered over here. Adidas, Chevrolet. This really brings down the quality of the shirt. I really don't like this sponsor at all. And Clamicle over here. Just red stripes going on the shoulder panels. And as we go at the back, there is a tab here which says MUFC. Pretty cool. Next is a jersey I think I have showed you already, but I guess it won't hurt to show it again. This is the 13-14 away, I guess, but as we look at the design of it, well, it's fantastic. As you can see, the black and blue really goes well with this one. Ironical, and we have the Premier League Champions patches on both sides. Monochromatic Manchester United crest embroidered over here, a very big one. I really like this feature of the shirt. Nike swoosh, Elon, dry fit, and authentic is kind of peeling off over here, but yeah. And nothing going on the back. The red devil here, it is gone, as you can see here. Yeah, really cool. Now we'll take a look at the 13-14 Barcelona home jersey. I'm not really a Barca fan, but it's a cool jersey to have, and the main reason is, well, wait for it. The Barca crest embroidered over here, Nike swoosh, Qatar Airways. The winner color really goes well because the yellow color is really nice. Dry fit, authentic, and as you can see here, it's in a tab, it reads masculine club, more than a club. LFP patch embroidered over here, and this sound wave graphic on both the sleeves really goes well with the shirt. And on the back, we had the Catalan flag in the collar over here. Neymar Jr, the R is peeling off. This one also, really bad condition, but oh well. UNICEF sponsor over here. Really like this shirt because it is one of the few jerseys I have with a name and numbering on it. And here is the 15-16 away, I guess. I'm not really sure. Well, it's Liverpool's away jersey. As on the first look, we can see those gray lines really make up the majority of the shirt, and it's really nice. And these strips which run down over the shoulders really goes well. And this collar, absolutely beautiful with those red and white lines. LFC embroidered over here, New Balance, Standard Chartered, and Blue Dry, and the hologram over here. And the Premier League patch on one side, really not good, but the red trimming on the sleeve cuffs. As we turn to the back, customary to all Liverpool shirts, we have the 96 embroidery which represents the Hillsborough disaster. Cool. And now, this is a must shirt to have for any collector out there. This is the 16-17 Leicester City home jersey. Yeah, in 15-16 they were the champions of England. Yeah, these pinstripe designs, I don't know whether you can see it or not. Well, you could if you look through Leicester City and the Puma cat. King Power, the sponsor. The Puma graphic over here with Tracer technology, which is washed off. And really cool collar over here. And the shoulder pillow is made with some gold trimming with the Puma cat. Premier League Champions patch. Really cool. Nothing on the back, just the same color on the front of the shirt. Beautiful. And this is a jersey in which I've achieved something in athletics. Well, it is a jersey, so it should be collected. This is, I think, a K6 jersey. As you can see the K6 logo over there, HR, which represents my name, Hussein Hammad Rashid, and the black detailing makes it really nice. This is a very comfortable fabric, really comfortable to wear. And on the back we have Ado High School just printed over there, pink shirt, really cool. Now we look at the European champions. Here we have Real Madrid home kit for 16-17 season. Well, the first off, we can say it's a very clean look. The blue goes really well with this. Yeah, buttoned over there. Real Madrid crest is heat pressed. Really cool feature of the shirt. And it does fly Emirates, Climacool, and since starting from the 16-17 season, some of the kits have the stripes going over the side, so it really is cool. And we have the mesh paneling over there on each sides, and we have the new La Liga patch over there. As we turn to the back, nothing much, but here it wears Real Madrid. It's embroidered into the collar, really cool. Ooh. Here we have is the second, the away kit of the same season. This is the kit in which they were in the final and won it against Juventus. Well, you can see a really nice purple color with white. It really goes well. I really like this shirt. Round color. The monochromatic Real Madrid crest is heat pressed. Adidas, Flying Emirates, and Camicool over there. The sleeve cuffs, really cool, really cool. The La Liga is embroidered over there. And on the back, we have Real Madrid in a bit of tab over there. Really cool. Alrighty then, now we move on to my favorite club, Chelsea. I've collected, I think, five of them. Well, let's just dig in. Here we have the centenary season, the 2004-2005 kit of Chelsea. Really, really nice design, bright umbro. Sorry about that. The fabric is just phenomenal. And on the sides we have some kind of design over there. Yeah. And on the table here it reads official team product. Yeah. And there's a Chelsea hologram over there. Really, really cool. Chelsea, the new crest, the first time this crest was used on a Chelsea shirt. 100 years and centenary right over there. Umbro logo, Samsung. And these cutting edge designs by Umbro. And the sleeve trims have some gold trim in there. And there is some back design with ecstatic, the technology Umbro uses. As we turn to the back, nothing much, but if we, I think, put it inside out, we can see some design inside. It is really comfortable to wear. This is a very nice jersey. And here is a jersey that is very old school. Old school in the sense the sponsor is completely peeled off. So this is the jersey they wore during the parade after they won the Champions League. Yes, the Champions League. So Chelsea crest is heat pressed with the star, which represents the UEFA Cup win, the Champions League. Yeah. And it does Samsung is peeled off, the hologram also peeled off, chemical, oh my god. Yeah. And the gold stripes with the Premier League patch over there. I don't know why it was there. And nothing going on the back. Pretty cool. And now this is the jersey we wore during the 15-16 season. Yeah, on the first look I can say this is a very well made jersey by Adidas. I don't know how, but I managed to get blue ink on it, on this beautiful jersey. Yeah, monochromatic Chelsea crest and bird over here, Adidas Yokohama tires. And the sleeve cuffs, customary to the 15-16 season, we can see all the long sleeve will have this feature. It looks really nice. Well, on the back, not much. Overall, it's a very clean looking jersey except for the stain over there. Alright, this is the 16-17 home kit. I really love this one because the Chelsea lion is imprinted all over the shirt with the very nice royal blue color going on with it. Yeah, and the strips are on the side, which makes it really more beautiful. Just a question board over here. Adidas Yokohama tires, a very vintage old school color with white detailing, mesh paneling and arm bits. Climb code is best. I wear this a lot, so it's understandable. Just you've seen the chub over there, really cool. And now we have the final jersey. It is the 16-17 away kit. Let's look into it. The first thing we can say, very well done by Adidas. These grey hoops really make jersey really beautiful. Monochromatic Chelsea crest right there. Adidas Yokohama tires, and yeah, really really beautiful jersey. I really like this one. And I don't know whether you can see, but there is mesh textures over there, and the same neon green color taking over the collar, and the stripes on the back. We have Chelsea FC in the bed of tap over there. Nothing much going on in this jersey as well. So that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed, and be sure to like my video and give subscribe. So yeah, see you soon. Bye for now.